The department is leveraging the same analytic tools we use to identify crime patterns and pinpoint hotspots to now monitor trends in the PPE advised calls, the number of employees reporting exposures or going out sick, and the usage of PPE. All of this is done to help you and the public remain healthy and to ensure you are safe and supported with adequate staffing. Please continue to document all of your great work, and thank you for all you do every day.